Hey guys, this is Tim with Mountain Lake Cards and Gaming. Welcome back to another episode of Junk Wax Party. Here we are back at box number 11. This is a part two here. If you remember the first time we went through, we had a huge chunk of Hall of Famers up here in the front. A bunch of Cal Ripken Juniors. We had a really cool set. But today we are going to be tackling this chunk right here. I'm not really sure what it is exactly, but I've got good hopes. So we're going to go ahead and dig right in to getting all of these out, and then we'll double back and we'll hit this section. If we have the stamina tonight, we may look at it, but I think we're going to take a look at it next round. So let's see here. You guys may know what these are already, but I don't, so don't spoil it for me. Let's get the box out of here for now. Alright, so slide these up. There we go. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is deal with this wave of bogs right on the front. Get everything into the camera for you. Okay, so the wave of bogs. Is a 86 Donruss. And that is Boston. It's number 13. Player of the month. These are highlights. So let's go ahead and move this and see what we have here. Now, these are looking cool. Actually, this is a really cool card, so I'm going to sleeve this just to keep it safe. Yeah. Alright, so we have Topps Finest. I'll move this, make sure you can see it. So we got Topps Finest. In immaculate condition with the protector peel still on. These are cool. So we'll flip it over. Now these are, I believe, 1995 Topps Finest. Yeah, with the label still on. So, I'm actually going to move this stack so that it's not on the protective label. I'm going to use Mr. Wade here, since he's in a sleeve, to keep that so that it can slide around on the table. And, yeah, let's get into it here. So, man, I wish I had two screens so I could see what y'all are seeing. Topps Finest. Back, San Francisco. Ooh, that one's a little rough. No, it's got the cover on it. That's number 34. We've got Colorado Rockies. That's a Marvin Freeman. 31. These are pretty cool cards. Garrett Anderson, California Angels. Garrett Anderson, 30. Next up is Orlando Miller with the Astros, 29. So Hector Carrasco in 28. J. James Mountain, 27 with Stros. That's Jose Valentin, 26 with the Brewers. Jose Valentin Milwaukee, yeah, okay. Sorry that took so long. Milwaukee, Jose Valentin, Milwaukee, 26. Kevin Foster, 24 with the Cubs. Floyd getting hit by a pitch. Another one of those where I wonder who he made mad that he had that picture put up there. So Expos, Cliff Floyd, 23. Steve Kersey, 21 for the Oakland A's. Armando Benitez, 20, Baltimore. Check that, number 20. Okay. Matt Waldeck, 19, Minnesota. Steve Traxel, that's with the Cubs. Steve Traxel, Cubs, 18. Jim Edmonds, California. Number 17. Toronto, Carlos Delgado, that was with Texas Rangers, Dustin Greer, for 15. New York Mets, Rico Brogna, 14. Mike Lieberthal, so Phillies, 13. Brian Anderson, California Angels, 12. Bob Hamlin, 11 for the Royals. Joey Hamilton, number 10 for the Padres. Yahoo deck. Astros number 9. John Lieber, Pittsburgh 7. There's a name. Look, it's too big for the his back. See that? It's all for shoulder to shoulder. William Von Landingham. That's a good one. San Francisco Giants, number 6. Okay, Rondo White. He is with the Expos in this one. Manny Ramirez, that's a winner for Cleveland. Number 4. Tigers. Good guys. Number 3. Florida Marlins, I believe. Kirk Abbott, Marlins, number 2. Raul Mondesi, number 1. Dodgers. Hey, there's a Ricky Henderson, look at that. Ricky Henderson, number 47. That's a pretty card. Ricky Henderson, 47 for Oakland. I think I said 47, let me check. Yeah, that's 47. Randy Johnson, 76, Seattle. I'm moving some things around so I can reach stuff better. I see this right there. Alright, I got Mike Piazza. This one is with the Dodgers. It's getting sleeved with the 113. Right there is a Ben Sacrifice again with Oakland. $155. I think he separated out these cards. What do y'all think? That's beautiful. Okay, the Eckersley was numbered 155. Mark McGuire, also Oakland, I believe. Yeah. They were loaded, my goodness. I'm going to sleeve him, just because. Cool card. 169. Roger Clemens, this one is with Boston. $185. I still can't believe how good a condition these cards are in. Giants. Barry Bonds. $192. Cubbies. Sammy Sosa. Number 197. Okay, now we're coming back down, I think. Ray Sanchez for the Cubs. Number 66. Mark Grace for the Cubs. Number 65. Cal Eldred with the Brewers. Tim Wallach. That is Dodgers. Yeah. Thinking there's print lines on these, but it's on the protective coating. 62. Sandy Alomar, Cleveland. John Olerud, 59. Toronto. London. Eric Karras, Dodgers, 58. Seven Twins. We got Kenny Lofton, Cleveland. So 56. Walt Weiss with Padre. No, Colorado Rockies, actually. Brett Boone, Cincinnati. John Valentin, Boston. Dave Clark, Hearts, 52. Tino Martinez, I think that's with Seattle, 51. Yeah. Jody Reed, 50, Brewers. Rocha, 36 Cardinals. I think it was 46. That's 46. Right. San Francisco, Matt Williams. It's 45. Got a Don slot here for Pittsburgh. Still one of my favorite names. 43. Travis Fryman. Detroit. 42. That gets Tommy Green with the Phillies. Cordero, Montreal Expos. Wally Joyner, Kansas City. Got a Rick Wilkins here. 38 Cubs. There he is, Jim Thome. Love that he's in the Hall of Fame. He was one of my favorite players growing up. Cleveland, number 37. Into a sleeve you go, Jim Thome. Beautiful. 37. And we got an Edgar Martinez, also not sleeves, but needs to be. It's another Hall of Famer, Seattle. There he is. Amazing. Look at that. Four of the Cincinnati Reds. Jose Rico. 35. Montreal, Marquise Grissom. And Barry Larkin, Reds. He's getting himself a sleeve too. 96. Man, those are cool. Let's take the next section here. Okay, Cubbies, Sean Dunston. Kevin Seitzer. That was number 210. Got Bernie Williams, Yankees. .209. I'm gonna sleeve the Bernie. And I may sleeve the Ruben Sierra also, I'm not really sure. But the Bernie was 209. So we got Ruben Sierra, Oakland. .208. I'm just going to put it in here for now. We got a Jack McDowell with the Yankees. We have an Orlando Merced up here. We have an Orlando Miller. We don't have an Orlando Merced, so we'll come down here. That's Pittsburgh. .204. Detroit. Alan Trammell. Let's get in the sleeve. And that's number 203. California Angels, Eduardo Perez. Boston, Aaron Seal, 201. Dodgers, Martinez, and that is a beautiful card. If you can see that, I love the positioning of the player. That's just a high-quality card there, 200. I don't know the value of it. I don't really remember that player being dominant, but I just love the way it looks. It's a pretty card. So 200. For the Indians, we've got Carlos Baerga. John Burkett, Rangers. $198. Another one for the sleeves. San Diego. John Jaha, Milwaukee Brewers, $195. That's California Angels. Let me check. Oh, Padres, actually. San Diego Padres, Steve Finley, $194. Girardi, that's fun. Girardi, Rockies, $193. He's going to get a sleeve because he'll be in Hall eventually unless something terrible happens. $193. Ryan Thompson, New York Mets. Jim Abbott with the Yankees. $190. Pedro Martinez. Is that Montreal? Yeah, that's Montreal. $189. Oh, we got Jim Abbott's number there. $190. Sleeve for you, Pedro. Got Danny Martinez, Cleveland. $188. And here we are, Tim Raines, another good one, Chicago White Sox. So many Hall of Famers in this set. It's amazing. I think I'm up to probably 12 or 15, all with the protective sleeves on still. And we've got Otis Nixon, Texas Rangers. Sox. 4. Dave Nielsen, and I think that's Milwaukee. Dave Nielsen is 182. Ken Caminiti. Flowers to San Francisco. That's San Diego. Chad Curtis, that was with California Angels. In 79. Texas Rangers. Kenny Rogers. It's one of those guys that whenever I think of the Rangers, I think of him. 178. There's a Rafi. He'll get a sleeve, but I don't think he'll ever be in the Hall of Fame, but it's worth a sleeve. Mike Bordick, Oakland. Rafi is 177. Mike Bordick, 176. Brian McRae with the Royals. /175. It's Greg Gagne, Kansas City. /174. Chicago White Sox. 173. California Angels, Lee Smith. Wonder what number. Yeah, 172. Stand with the Yankees, we do. 171. I almost burned right by this Lee Smith here. Why we have our little spreadsheet thing here to help us identify some of these cards. So I'm not as familiar with some of these players. Good. John Crook. I think that's White Sox. Well, let's see. Yeah, White Sox, John Crook, 319. And Curtis Goodwin, 273, Baltimore. Singles. Kevin Brown. The Orioles. Yeah. 252. Kevin Brown, Baltimore. Alex Gonzalez, Toronto, 251. Mark Grubbs. Mark Grubbs, 250. What's with Montreal? $250. Now we got a Dave Winfield. That's great. Cleveland, $249. With the Mets. $248. Charles Nagy, Cleveland. $211. Tony Phillips. I think that's Detroit. Yeah. Detroit, 212. Jeff Montgomery. Royals. Montreal Expos. Larry Walker, let's get the sleeve. And $215. Yeah, Andy Van Slyke. Pittsburgh. Ozzy Smith. I think that's Cincinnati. No, St. Louis. Ozzy Smith is number 217. And also for the Cards, Geronimo Pena. Come on. Yes. This one's wanted to stick. Jeremy Pena, 218. Cards. Greg Jeffries. Greg Jeffries, Phillies. Tigers. Over. 220. Oops, I'm sorry, guys. San Francisco. Trevor Wilson. Tony Carrasco. $225. Mike McFarlane there. Red Sox. 27. Alright, San Diego, Andy Arcedeno. Jim Abbott with the Sox. .233. Minnesota, Marty Cordova. .235. So it's Sarah, Boston, .243. .243, right? Yeah. We've got a St. Louis Cardinals, Scott Cooper. This one's number .244. Go ahead and flip over the whole pile and finish this off now. Yeah. So for the Dodgers, this one is 94. We got a J.R. Phillips. And that's San Francisco. Phillies, Len Dykstra, 92. Texas Rangers, Dean Palmer, 91. And this is New York Yankees. 90. Chuck Knoblauch for the Twins. I was doing some reading on wins against replacement for war. Chuck Knoblauch had a surprisingly high WAR for somebody not in the Hall of Fame, so I'm really surprised about that. Maybe he'll get in, but his wins above replacement is really high, actually. That's California Angels, Chuck Finley. .87. Got Mo Vaughn here. Number 86. We will sleeve that because I guess he's up again for the committee to be reviewed for the Hall of Fame this year. So we'll sleeve him just in case so we don't have to go back through. So San Diego, Bip Roberts. Used to seeing him in the Reds jersey, so that's cool that he's in the Padres jersey on 85. And then McDonald for the Orioles. Right, Bobby Munoz, Philly? Yeah. Yeah, I didn't catch his number. Here is number 84. Okay, Cleveland, Albert Bell. .82. John Wetland, Montreal. Salmon should be California Angels. 79. Pat Hedgwin. Hedgen. 78. Toronto. Love these sideways cards. They're so fun. David Need, Colorado Rockies, number 77. Got Kevin Tapani, Pick, Minnesota. Yeah. Did remember that name for some reason. 75. The Dodgers. And this year is 74. Bobby Jones for the New York Mets. And a Bobby Witt, not Bobby Witt Jr., Bobby Witt. Bob. 71. Chuck Carr. I think that's Florida Marlins. That green. It's right in the mess. Yeah, Marlins. Chuck Carr. 70. Andres Galarraga. Colorado Rockies. Sleep him. One of those players that might come back up with committee soon. And a Dante Bichette. There's Rockies also. Bobby Ayala, Seattle. Alex Cole, Minnesota. .139, so we broke our streak of numbers here. Todd Hundley, New York Mets. .138. Prep a sleeve for the Robbie Alomar. .137. Philly. .132. John Franco. With the Mets. Robbie Williams. Padres 138. So we got Craig Biggio here. We'll sleeve this one. 129, Houston. Still can't believe the wrappers are still on these. Most people rip the wrappers off. Montreal, St. Louis. 128. Cincinnati. Reggie Sanders. 127. White Sox. Detroit, Cecil Fielder. That's Will Clark with the Phillies, I think. Nope, Texas Rangers. New York Mets. Jeff Kent. 2021. Let's put our stack here because we're getting a little tall. For the Sheffield Marlins. My guess is 120, 119. And again for Houston. Jeff Bagwell. This shows 117. Terry Steinbach, Oakland, 116. Another Hall of Famer, Paul Mahler, Toronto. There's some good players in this area, my goodness. 115. Greg Long, Milwaukee, 114. And then we've got Eddie Murray, Cleveland. Padres, Andy Bass. Pittsburgh, Carlos Garcia. It's 110. Here's Pudge. Let's see if the Rangers here. Kansas City. one of eight. Mickey Tettleton, Detroit. That's one of seven. St. Louis Cardinals, Allen. Seattle, Jay Junior. One of five. There's a Bobby Bonilla. There's another sleeve. That's one of four. I've been sleeving all my Bobby Bonillas. I just like him as a player. Helmores, Cincinnati. Oh, two. White Sox. Jason Gray, White Sox. Number one. Wade Boggs, nice. Home, Kansas City. Nice. Brian Harvey, Florida, 97. Lance Johnson. 68. Yeah, that's Detroit. No, Chicago White Sox. No, 168. So we got Twins. Kirby Puckett, 167. Saber Hagen with the Mets, I believe. Yeah. Mike McFarlane, is that the Royals? Yeah. Okay. Darren Dalton, 164. I think he's with the Phillies here. Yeah. Oh, there's another good one. Joe Carter, Blue Jays. It's amazing to me how so many of these teams were loaded. Like, feels like the Blue Jays were loaded. Feels like the Houston Astros were loaded with Hall of Famers. It's just really cool. I know he's not in the Hall, but I really like Joe Carter also. So I'm going to see him also. New York, or Chicago Cubs. That's Randy Myers. Roberto Hernandez, White Sox, 161. Jimmy Key, New York Yankees. 60. I just continue to be amazed at the cool cards we're pulling out of this. It's not lost on me that this set is immaculate. Dave Holmes, Phillies, 159. Gonzalez, or Juan Gonzalez, sorry, fought Texas Rangers. I'm gonna sleeve it again, like the player, so we'll sleeve that. That's a Darren Lewis. Expos. Rick Aguilera, Minnesota. Kenneman, Detroit. Three. We got Red Sox. Greenwell. Two. Juan Guzman. Chili Davis, the Texas Rangers. Yeah, no, Angels. California Angels. Chili Davis. 149. Jeff Conan, that's the Marlins. Mark Whitten, Cleveland. No, Cardinals. I'm used to pulling, I think, 92 and 94, where he is with them, with the Indians. So, since then, Kevin Mitchell. There's a Scott Cooper with Boston Red Sox. Wilson Alvarez, Chicago, 144. Tom Pagnozzi, Phillies? Can't remember. No, Cardinals. That's 143. Mark Langston, I think it's the Padres. Okay. No, Angels again. .142. The last one, John Roper, .141, Reds. What a cool stack of cards, oh my goodness. So we are going to go ahead and take these. them back up here. I'm gonna keep the heads out. We're actually gonna keep the hits in a separate pile because these are all in the same set. And we'll have a separate hits pile for those. Finish this stack off. It's another just the hits stack, so we got another Donruss 86. Oops. We're saving the old spreadsheet there. Boston. Bombs. And this one is number 11 highlights. Mike Piazza from Score 95. Yeah. Score 95, Hitters Inc. That's pretty cool. Score. No, it's a 95 score also, it's just not the insert. So 95 score, 247 on the monitor. Ozzie Smith here from Score 95, the Summit Edition. Out of the same set, we've got Rocky Palmeiro in 5. We've got a score. What year is this? This is 96 Pinnacle. And it's got Mo Vaughn and Randy Johnson on it. Yeah, so Mo Vaughn, Randy Johnson. So we'll do Boston, Mo Vaughn, number 12 of 15. Perfect featuring Randy Johnson. Okay. Got a Rafi Palmeiro from a Score 94. RT8. So that's some sort of insert there. Let's leave that out so I can look it up. Maybe for red trim. I don't know. So we got a score. What year is this? 91 score. came up with Robbie Alomar here. Ooh, that Alan Trammell's game. Let's do that. So Robbie Alomar with the Padres in 100. Trammell is taking some hits there. Detroit, 63. Dawson, Cubs, 87. And Gary Sheffield, which we'll sleeve anyways. And he's with Milwaukee here. Okay. Here we have a 89 score. It's with Boston. We have a score 93 of Sammy Sosa. Score rookie traded 260 of Nomar. No, I'm not sure what the RT is. So RT 260 Nomar Boston. Same set here, we've got Jim Thome. Number 17. Ooh, pretty card. Let's leave this one. New York Mets, Doc Gooden. So this is a 94 score select. Orioles 98 score again. We're going to say it's 94 score. There's Sammy Sosa in the 94 score. 510. Gary Sheffield, number 100. Kirby Puckett without a sleeve. He knows better. Minnesota, number 21. Got Robbie Alomar here, Toronto. Kirby Puckett. Looks like we got two of them. First one's in a little bit better shape, but we'll sleep both. Number four. Juan Gonzalez, Rangers, 40. Larry Walker, not sleeved. Montreal, number 27. We got a Will Clark again. Will Clark's number 3. Smith needs a cover too. Ozzie Smith, number 15, St. Louis. Ruffy. I'm gonna run out of sleeves, aren't I? Rafael Palmeiro, 162. Texas. Pudge here in the 92 upper deck. Sheffield Padres. So many cards in this set. Eric Davis, 125. Cincinnati. Craig Biggio. Hey, these ones are already sleeved. That's great. Awesome. Houston. Boggs best hitter here. I think that's Boston. Yeah. I think that's with Boston there. So that's number 646. And Sammy together. Number 81. Gary Carter. Montreal 767. Here's a Will Clark to keep. There's a Will Clark. Diamond Steel's best power of Will Clark. 718. Collector's Choice, Edgar Martinez, 91. Looks like a checklist. All the hits. So that's three of him. Ooh, hang on. Club, Eddie Murray. I did a thing. He's with the Mets here. Hold up. Two of those and another home run club. Another of these. There we go. Craig Biggio, Astros. Here's a sleeve. There's Sheffield, next sleeve. Got Larry Walker. Checklist, which I'm not going to sleeve because it's a checklist. But Larry Walker is up to 4. Checklist is up to 2. Got Alan Trammell here. Caramel's numbered to 273. I'll dig down here and steal a sleeve from somebody. I'll steal a sleeve from Gary Sheffield. Cool home run heroes here, Bobby Bonilla. It's 1992. Oh, there's the Trammell's number, excuse me. 73. So we got New York Mets. Bobby Bonilla, HR 23, is what I think I saw. Put this over here in case it's something so I can look it up. Very lucky. 44. And a Jeff Bagwell. Alright, that was quite a run of Hall of Famers there. It's beautiful. So, thank you guys for tuning in. I'm going to go take a look at some of these cards and see what I can find out about them. I'm really excited to see what I've got here. So, I will see you all soon.